This is another proof that YouTube is suppressing view count. If you look at this real-time activity for last 48 hours, which is real-time update, you can see that one of the bar all the way to the left actually has negative. So it's very strange. How can you have a negative view? That's not possible. You can see that it says negative one. So that means that they have in their code algorithm that can actually provide negative views. So was this like an accident or a fluke? Don't know. But at least I know that they're able to do negative views. Shall invite to the path of your Lord with wisdom and kind enlightenment, and debate with them in the best possible manner. Your Lord knows best who has strayed from his path, and he knows best who are the guided ones. Even Quran encourages invite and debate, not suppress and censor.